Hi friends, welcome to Zina's Kitchen. If you are watching my video for the first time, then please quickly press subscribe button and also click on the bell button to get notification on my new uploads. Today I am going to prepare steamed modak, also called Ukadiche Modak, which is most popular in Maharashtra and made in varieties during Ganesh Chaturthi. In this video, I will be showing how to prepare modak using mold in two different ways. So please do watch the video till the end. These are the ingredients list that I'll be using to prepare steamed modak. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. We'll first start preparing the filling. So in a non-stick pan, put 1 tablespoon of clarified butter, that is ghee. Keep gas on a low flame because we are first preparing the filling here. Now take 200 grams of jaggery, that is good. Now keeping the gas on a low flame will melt this jaggery here. Put one whole fresh grated coconut. Mix well. I've taken here 8 almonds, that is badam, and few raisins, that is kishmish. 8 chopped dates, that is kajur. Now mix well. Here because I've taken dates, I've used little less of a jaggery here. Keep on stirring it so that it does not get burned. Now put 2 tablespoons of poppy seeds, that is Kuskus. No need to roast in advance, directly you can put this Kuskus here. Now see, keep on stirring it till the jaggery is melted properly and there is no moisture in this filling. So here our almost the filling is ready. Now we take out in a bowl and now I am putting 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder, that is Elaichi powder. I am not putting while I am cooking it. Why? Because this fragrance remains for the longer time. Now mix well and keep aside. Now we start with the cover, the dough to prepare the cover. I have taken here 1 cup of water. So the measurement you should use the same. 1 cup of water, the bowl which you are using for water, the same you have to use for the rice flour. Now keep gas on a high flame here. So once water starts boiling. Okay, now I put 1 tablespoon of clarified butter, that is ghee. Now put little pinch of a salt, that 1 teaspoon of salt, so it gives a good taste to the cover. Now once the water starts boiling, now keep the gas on low flame. Put 1 cup of basmati rice flour. Now keep stirring so that you don't have any lump in this batter, in this dough. Keep on stirring it. The water gets, gas is continuously on the lower flame here. Keep on stirring it so that there is not a single lump in our dough. Now you switch off the gas and keep the lid. Let it cook for 1 minute. You get nice soft dough if you keep it for at least 1 minute with the lid. The important thing is the measurement that you are using for water, 1 cup. The same cup you have to use for the flour, rice flour. So your dough definitely will come out proper. So after 1 minute, now you take out in a big plate where you can knead the dough properly, or you can take a bowl also. I have taken your parath. Now let it get a little warm, but you have to knead when the dough is warm, not very cold or room temperature. It should be warm enough so that dough turns out very soft and your modak will never break. See, nice soft dough, there should be no cracks in the dough. Now here I'm making colorful modaks. I'm taking 3 portions of my dough here. I'm taking it pink, green and white dough. Now you take little ghee, or even you can use oil or little milk. Now put the red food color, which is easily available in any of the departmental store. Now see, this pink color is ready. The same way you can prepare the green color. So here my red, green and white dough is ready. See, it is no cracks in the dough. Now this is the mold that I am using. Just grease with oil or ghee you can use. Take one small portion of the dough and spread it nicely. So this is one type of, I am showing how to use the mold. So I am keeping the mold open and I am taking the dough and spreading it on both the sides. Now cover it and remove the excess dough. Okay. Now just from the sides, whichever you just join, putting a finger inside. This is the screw available along with the mold I put. See, now you just join wherever the sides are there. When join, now put the filling. So this is very very easy and quick. And the shape of the modak also comes out very nicely. Now cover it properly from the top. Very nicely with a light hand. You have to use a soft hand. Don't press too hard. See, it is ready now. See, now remove the screw. Remove the, open the mold. See, it comes out so beautiful. It looks very very nice. The pink color. Ganpati Bappa will be very very excited to have this. Okay, the same way I am preparing the green color. This also looks very very amazing. Very beautiful. Colorful modaks. Children really love to eat this. See, now just important is when folding it, you have to join from the sides. Put the filling nicely. Now cover from the top. Okay, now open it the same way. See, here also so beautiful it looks. And the colorful modaks looks very very excited for people to eat. So this is the second type I'm using. The mold, where I'm already covering it, putting a small ball inside and pressing with a thumb from the center. This by this and spread the dough from the sides. Spread it evenly so that, you know, this is not thin somewhere and thick somewhere. It should be spread evenly properly. But this become little difficult because your finger should go inside and should do it properly. So now put the filling inside. Now cover. I've used a colorful base. It looks a little attractive. Different color, green, pink, green, white, white, pink. See here, this white pink also looks beautiful. So you can use multicolor here. Now take double boiler, or you can use even the cooker here. Let the water boil. Keep the gas on a high flame. Now grease the upper bowl which you are going to keep. That is a channi. Just grease with the ghee nicely. See, water is boiling now. Now keep the upper channi, the upper bowl. Here I've used a double boiler. This is a steamer. Now put the modak inside. Put nicely. So let's see, this modak, one set of modaks I've kept. Now cover with the lid and cook just for 10 minutes. It's more than enough. 10 minutes is more than enough because we have cooked the wheat rice flour also earlier. After 10 minutes, see, just touch from the top and see if it touches. If your finger does not stick to a finger, that means it is cooked. Does not break at all. See here, our colorful modak is ready. This also called as Ukadiche Modak. Hope you like this two tricks of preparing modaks with the help of the mold.
So thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.